I want to thank everyone for joining us here today for this much-anticipated Pinecraft Pedestrian Bridge. With the bridge completed, community members have easy access to the park and restaurants along Bella Vista with better connectivity on both sides of Phillippi Creek.
On behalf of Sarasota County Commission, it's an honor to be here today to officially open this pedestrian bridge. I know a lot of our staff has been dedicated to serving those who were impacted by the hurricane, and so I'm glad that even in the midst of that, we could come together on a very special day, a beautiful morning, and celebrate a lot of work over many years to make this happen. The project took a significant amount of coordination between a lot of county departments and the community. We're really happy to see this day come.
This is an incredible project, and we're so proud here in Sarasota County to have made this happen. This bridge is truly symbolic in that it does link our communities together. I want to thank the county administration for its unwavering support and direction throughout the project, and thank Neighborhood Services for forging ahead to make this a better community.
Three, two, and one. The Pinecraft Pedestrian Bridge is official.